Hi, I've got a great classroom management tip for you. It's called Slant. This is my version of Slant. I say Slant to the children and they know exactly what to do. First, the S is for sit up. L is for listen. N is for nod, because I want them to move their body and show me that they're engaged in what I'm getting ready to say. T is for track. That means they have to follow me with their eyes around the classroom. That way I know that they're listening and they're ready to learn. I hope this helps you.